NHL 16 Road to Crosby. Okay, first we're playing Owen Sound, then it's gonna be the Peterson Pizza and the Kitchener Rangers. It's, I think, the exact same thing. Oh yeah, we won the thing in three games. Kingston, Gill, Ottawa 67s, Otters, Erie Otters, North Bay Battalion, Salt, Steamery Greyhounds, wow. Barry Colts. That's our last game. Our next game. How many injured people do I have? He ran out of a contract. I like to call him Oli Pilat, even though his name's not Oli. Okay, so this is all chemistry, and so it's this. This is the Penguins line, this is the Tampa Bay line. This is mainly the Ottawa line, Senators line. Oh wait, hold on. Okay, so Pittsburgh, Tampa Bay, mainly Senators, and mainly New Jersey. No, what I want to do is I want to get a change team for New Jersey and change John Scott to New Jersey, and I want to get a change team for Ottawa and change Jordan Stahl. That's my goal. Over here, how does Cam Ward always get injured? It always happens. I have a feeling. Yeah, Cam Ward always gets injured. I bet you Jeff Zatkoff got injured too. Whoops. How many healing cards do I have left? Oh, I have a lot. Oh no, that's only for games. So every four games he gets injured, that's wow. Well, it's the other goalie that's injured because no one on the offensive. Yep, I called it. Why do goalies get injured in NHL so much? Oh. From apply, and I just gave him a contract, a freaking contract. I didn't mean to do that. Let me heal you. Maybe that'll help. There we go. Okay. Yeah, continue the game. Our skill is pro, and it's locked on pro. That's okay. Let's play some pro, and let's win on pro. Heh 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 heh. So there's one down low, right? Let's do this.
Hi everyone, another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, game about to start here. What strikes you right at the outset that we should be watching?
All specialty teams. Both these teams.
No one wants to see this. We don't care.
We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. I don't want to see the teams have just begun to play in Pittsburgh.
I didn't slash him.
Let's it fly. Sticked away.
Oh, that was a great poke check.
Pass cut. Passing one off now to Scott. Fires. Ring 10 bells for that save. Down the many steps we go to the
How did he
level.
Do that?
Here's Ray Ferraro.
Doc, so often in today's game, the margin for error is so small. Turnovers always play a key role in the middle of the ice. If you can get one team to turn the puck over.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Made
Terrific
it tough.
Stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Wonderful block.
That pass along the board.
Oh, deflected away.
No.
Nice move to shake on through. Pittsburgh shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Looks ahead to start
wow.
something. Cut through the neutral zone.
Holy mother.
He missed the net with the shot.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Slid to Filppula. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. A cover and play is stopped.
All right, look at this.
Just a bit under 5 minutes have been played in the first period. Nothing up on the score sheet yet.
Let's go.
Bad on that one. A brilliant save.
What?
A whistle and a rest.
He didn't freeze that.
A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck.
Ow.
Outstanding stop.
You're going to be seeing that save a lot in the future, Doc. It doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Pittsburgh's got it.
Ooh.
Hammered. To the slot.
What?
He hit the post. Fires. Score!
Travis Zajac, I knew it wasn't a mistake to put you on line one.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The draw, the tie up, and his team.
Penguins line.
Slides it to the point to Harrison. Gaining space, maybe time. He missed the net.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it, just missed wide.
Solid neutralized poke check. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Pittsburgh's controlling play now at center ice. Blue line control. Outstanding save with a glove.
Gonna wreck one of my teammates.
Making headway through the center zone. Shot, terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
What was that?
Whoa, well, pick yourself up
Everyone
off the route when that is
down.
A big hit.
Oh, thank you.
He's
going hello
to the
you.
Net.
How's it going?
Let's go, Rister.
Yeah, Gordon, stop.
Just a little under 9 minutes still showing on the clock this period. The Americans just widened their lead. It's now 2. Good job tying the man up on the glove.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Owen sounds prevailed on another faceoff.
I apologize for
board.
All the loud noises in the background.
Terrific handoff. Pittsburgh's in their own end, lugging it along.
Yep.
Inner zone. Gains the zone. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Owen sounds in their
Why
own end, carrying it off. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
What?
Up the wing, wins right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Oh, he missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Phil Pelez headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. Pittsburgh's in possession through the neutral zone. It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Missed it high. Owen Sound's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Receives that pass from the other side. Good intercept.
Team USA has forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Drives to the crease.
Wow.
Picks it up in his own.
You can't just do that. That's a hit. Woo.
The Americans have possession through the neutral
zone. What a deke.
Great glove save, but it's loose. Put his pads together and got the whistle. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Score!
I'm gonna get Carl Hyman. Sure.
Over 4 minutes remaining here in the first.
I don't know where that came from. I want Carl Hyman.
They're up now by three. Pittsburgh's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Shoot, save. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
That wasn't even supposed to happen.
Watch for his signal here. Pittsburgh's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Owing Sound's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Terrific pad save.
Ooh.
And that one turned aside. Puck settled down by Filppula. And glides on through center ice. He throws it there. Just couldn't find the target. Speeds right on goal. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but got a good shot away.
A missed opportunity
from
this
case in.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Scott's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Beat him on that one. In the slot, he's taking a paddle aside. Right from the slot. Oh, he missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow the past the net.
Yes.
What a glove he's got there. Collect it now. The Americans in their own end controlling the play. Could be trouble near the line. Got the pad on that one. Around the 20th minute of this period. Gains the blue line. Oh, wonderful play.
Olimata swag.
Pittsburgh's on the move in neutral ice. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Great shooting position. Save! Wires one up the gut to Hoffman. The Americans' penalty kill has been terrific. That was a long one. This should pick them up. Owen Sounds in their own end, and they've got it. Takes it right on the left wing and can move ahead. Missed on the shot. We have seen 20 minutes come and go. It was a long 20 minutes for one team. They didn't score. They gave up a bunch. Second period has begun. Big lead has been built up thus far. Let's see if it continues. Great work with the pad. Wonderful save. What skill by both Cooley and Shooter.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Owen Sounds recoiling back in their own end. Between the blue lines. Ripper, outstanding glove save. And a whistle.
Ward's able to flash the leather on this excellent scoring chance. He tried to go top cheese, denied.
Owen Sounds got it again. Has that pass off the boards. He got his pad on it. Directing that one to Kuchera. And he continues in neutral ice.
Kuchera?
It's a 3-on-2.
Okay, then
it's
Kutch.
How will they defend this? Turned aside off the pad.
Kutch.
Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Good centering pass to the slot. Turned on net. A desperate lunging save.
He lost his net, but was able to regain positioning and make an unbelievable save.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. The scrum to the plexiglass. Picked up in the attacking zone. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Over 5 minutes played here in the second. There have been three goals in this game. They've all come from one team. Possession taken up by Hoffman. At the point of drive. Owen Sound setting things up at center. Whoa, what a play. Can he generate something? Ooh. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Gathered in by Harrison.
Oh my gosh.
Out of their own end. Moving well with it at center. And the puck gathered in the neutral zone by Harrison.
Did anyone else see that?
And that shot missed.
I just like clobbered him and I picked him up on my back and I threw him.
Center ice. Nice move there. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Okay, well, it wouldn't have been a penalty.
The Americans have scored again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board, too. Pittsburgh's got it off the draw at center. Oh, stick save.
No.
Owen Sound's moving the puck in their own end. Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. Near the boards.
Oh, no, no.
Did not find the net with the shot. You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed him. If there was nothing there, he tried to be too fine. The Americans win that faceoff.
No.
Owen Sound's on the move through the neutral zone. Breakaway! Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Forcing attention in deep. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Kicked away.
Just trip everyone.
And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table. A player to the box. Pittsburgh's been assessed a minor penalty.
Woo!
2 minutes. And the call is tripping, pushing it on along the boards. A shot, blocked with a pad. A lightning-like glove save. And he'll hold on. Just under 7 minutes to go. Pittsburgh's not done yet. The lead keeps widening. It's 4. In on the 2-on-2, can they get reinforcements here?
Whoa.
And play stop because of an offside. Neutralized faceoff win. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty.
What?
Nice tip of the pass.
Goalie,
wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
That's it.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Americans are boxed on a tripping minor. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Pittsburgh's got possession in neutral ice. Oh, that's a really good deep. With a drive, piece of it, rebound. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Owen Sound's power play is over. Not too successful tonight. Right into the slot. Oh, what a pad save. Pittsburgh sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
No, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Score!
That's it. That was the... No. That wasn't right. There's no way I'm gonna let that slide.
On the power play. The Americans coach has decided to change his goalies here. Owen Sounds prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Pass cut.
Probably
the worst system. Gone. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Let's it go. That's turned aside. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Shoots one. Turned away. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning. Right into his glove.
Right up. Great glove save.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Old Sound's power play makes you hide your eyes sometimes. Their real problem has been that they have not been able to get pucks from the blue line to the front of the net and have the forwards crash there at the same time. It's Cloud.
And he'll cover. Owen Sounds, goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
A little under 4 minutes remaining here in the second. A four-goal lead recently became a three. I wonder if complacency set in here. Owen Sounds lugging it along in neutral ice. Pittsburgh's penalty kill has been terrific and well-tested, especially that time. Oh, here's a wrister. Heads to the front. Oh, accidentally blocked. Shoots. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
The Americans looking to head man up the wing. Right into the slot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Prince has caught a stick up high on this play, and there's a signal for a penalty. Owen Sounds getting a penalty for high sticking. 2 minutes. It's power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Set on further, they'll have to return.
Let's see here.
They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, oh, but they're up against the clock. Up the left side to Kucherov. Let's it go. Big sweeping save. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Owen Sounds down after two periods of play. It's going to be really difficult for them to get back in this game if they don't clean up their turnovers.
Pittsburgh's doing well here right at the start because they won the faceoff and they're on the power play. Defensive zone win. Fired away and back down. And the puck now possessed by Letty. Out of his own end, he still has possession. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. Passed up the wing to Scott. Cranks one. And another save there. Oh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Loose puck captured by Letty. Owen Sound's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Taken away. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh.
Great job on a cut pass. Oh. Recollected. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Wrist shot! Got it all!
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. The referee is instructed when he loses sight of the puck at any time, he must blow his whistle, and he did.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Not sure if it was much of a denial, but okay.
A good tie-up on the face-off. Oh. That led to his team getting the puck. Diagonally to Hoffman. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. He could start some danger here. Slot shot! Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Owen Sounds got two on this one for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Americans' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Owen Sounds penalty.
penalty to number four.
The draw, the top. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
A little over 5 minutes have passed. The Americans with an impressive edge in this game, 4-1. On through the corner. And the loose puck regathered by Henrique. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. They can't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net.
Great stick save.
Incredible nonstop action, Doc. Now we got a face-off.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Kill him. Get him out.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that.
Well, the whole team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
Got a defensive zone win. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it.
Oh.
Kicked out of the scrum. Wow. Plays it right behind the net. Owen Sounds in possession as they travel in their own end. Pittsburgh seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Owen Sound survived it. Back even. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The Americans carrying on through the neutral zone. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Job on a cut pass. Pittsburgh's lugging it along in their own end. Possession still as he moves through the neutral zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nice pass right up the gut. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
The Americans shifting gears back in their own end. Laid on to Filppula. Oh, what a play. Looks ahead to start something. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He's through. Do you believe this guy?
I know it's a great stop, but if you're the shooter, you have to elevate that puck.
That hits somebody. Owen Sounds in their own end and in possession. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Pittsburgh's given a minor here for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Owen Sounds. Oh, big rebound here. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The Americans starting back in their own end. A 2-on-2
yes.
Moving on. Got in the way of that one.
I kind of had a feeling that wouldn't.
And that's an offside.
Going anyways, but whatever.
Owen Sounds got another face-off win. Right to left, right across the rink and on the tape. And that shot missed.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
One-timer cut his stick on it. The Americans up the wing are moving the puck into the end of attack. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Oh, he got that.
Oh, it sounds lucky they're not blown out of the building. Their goaltender's been absolutely brilliant. He's stopped more than his share of shots. They just can't keep up skating-wise.
And play is stopped for a penalty. The Americans' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Good clean win on the draw. Putting things up in their own end. Shot. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in too close to the goaltender.
Let's it go. Terrific glove save. A magnificent pad save. Owen sounds continuing on at center. Onside. Shooting. Score! It's another power play goal.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
And so that zips right on by him. He doesn't get much of this at all.
Owen Sound's goal gets them to within two. And we are in the third period. And there's still time for them to strike back. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Picks it up in his own end. The Americans with possession in their own end. Skating with it now through center ice. Shoots one. Blocked away. And let's hear again from Ray.
Owen Sound's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish and they can't hit the net.
Ray, I don't know if you believe in omens or not. One side says, well, it's got to change sometime. And another says, maybe not tonight.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
Palat's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Pass cut. Strong play.
Dun, 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 dun,
dun. It's an odd rush. It's a 3-on-2. Two guys together with force. Big force. That's a physical brand of hockey. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Yeah, there's many penalties as possible. Yeah, okay. Now we can clear it.
Phil Pelez going to the box. It's a tripping minor. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. In the slot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You don't get
Wait,
many
their net's empty?
Than that. Great save.
I didn't even know
Owen
that.
Owen
Sound
setting things up in center. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
You think I care?
The Americans are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Net.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
If I don't get that goal, I'm going to look horrible.
Pittsburgh's in their own end and shifting gears. Whistle blown, play stopped.
Referee
will hand out a penalty. It is a rare power play that is a 4-against-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins. Back in his defensive end to get it. Owen Sound's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
They just pulled the goal.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Moves to the corner. Broke it right up. The game is over. The Americans get the victory in a close one.
Outshooting their opposition by a large number. They didn't get discouraged. They go home happy.
No idea what I was going to do next and who I was going to buy, but, yeah. They don't look 1,000 times. Oh, excuse me. Botkinov, Stahl, and Zajac. Oh yeah, that's right. I wanted to get a change team card, but I can't. Don't think you can get that on the. No one's bought it? Any trade offers? No. But we didn't even sell this guy. This was my New Jersey player. Quit about a line of New Jerseys. Come on. Now I have to relist everything. Wait. No one bought it. Well, just going to
almost dinner time, Adam.
We're gonna buy none of these, that's for sure.
Are you online with the date right now?
No. Browse auctions, league, NHL, we're gonna go New Jersey. Oh, Jersey Devils, and position is going to be left wing. By now, and now we have a New Jersey line. Oh crap! Oh, that's not good. Sorry, Hoffman. But you're gonna not be there. Not gonna be on the squad anymore. We're gonna have to put in our new Elias. Okay, we have so much chemistry now. 85. Wait, didn't change. Okay. We just need... We need a position change. How the heck do I get that, though? Comment down below how I get a position change, please. Because that would really help. Well, this has been Dat Killing Machine, and I'm really happy of all of our little chemistry. I think the next step is gonna be getting the chemistry on defense. Actually, yeah, but what I'm gonna do real quick is actually put all these guys in the second line. We're gonna add him in week for Jordan Stahl real quick. Travis Jack for Prince. Okay, so here are the three chemistry lines, and this has been Dat Killing Machine signing off. Peace out.